Discretion is advised.
When it comes to people that I don't like in France, King Louis, he really gets on my nerves. The clergy and the nobility, yeah, they're about the same, but I can't take this oppression, tyranny. Something needs to change, but, you know, for now I'm just peasant living, doing like we always used to do.
Yeah, it reminds me of when me and my pals went to the tennis court, the Declarations of the Right of Man, we made it out all ourselves, you know. Because we were locked out of the courtroom that King Louis was supposed to let all of us in, but yeah, he locked us out. It was bad. He just wanted all the money for himself. We went to the tennis court and we made our own constitution, just like the Americans did a few years back. I think we're in New France now. So here comes this new guy. I guess he goes by Napoleon. Last name is Bonaparte, right? Okay. He's basically like the new monarch, like King Louis, but I don't think he was King Louis. I think he was better than King Louis. But, he definitely took more of a military more seriously than the people. I mean, he brought the rights to the people. The rights of the men. So I didn't really have anything against him, but he began to turn a little monarchical, excuse my French. Remember that short little bloke Napoleon I was just talking about? Yeah, he's exiled now. Sent off to some islands. Away from France. And he failed. He's back. Yeah, Napoleon came back from exile. He's the leader again. But, I don't know, maybe France will prosper. Maybe we'll fall again. I don't know. This is bad. Came by the Afrikaner colony today. They wanted their resources, their gold, we had this great town there. They're nothing but peasant farmers. And so we took them over to Gontier. What are they gonna do, you know? So we just took them down resources, but I believe there's a lot more from them. If they look in the swamp a little bit.
Thank you. not been American. You look like an American and a British. That's on the side.
Independence!
Rip.
I can't believe you've done this.